Shut the hell up. Welcome back, everybody. Nuka World. He's gonna count to 10. Toughest bone on deck. I don't know where that went. Yeah, we're going to Kitty Land. My favorite. That's what it's called, right? Kitty Kingdom. Great place. Alright, so let's go out through this way. There looks like there's an exit somewhere out this direction. Alright, who the fuck lied on the mini map? It looks like there's a path that leads right to the road. Here we go. I was about to say. Who the fuck be lying? Uh-oh. We're out here. The danger zone. Okay, hold up. Which way is Kitty Land? That way. So I gotta go around? No, it's like right here. What the fuck? Where's that leading me? Where? I'll just go. This looks like Kitty Kingdom. Like right here. I'm looking right at it. Where? No. Can I just remove it? Because obviously it's not helping here. Kitty Kingdom! It wanted me to go over there. Why? I guess it wanted me to go through like the main entrance. Go out the main entrance? Main exit? I don't know. Is that an entrance exit? I'm scared to see what kind of monsters are just chilling around. Once we actually start exploring more and more of this outside area. Hold up. There's like a... Fuck it. We'll just go in. We got a lot to accomplish. So let's get to it. And I upgraded my bat. Look at this. Hello? Okay, it's just these guys singing. But I upgraded my bat. Put the rocket stuff on it. Only needed, what, science perk to be ranked 2?
Now, friends. It seems we have another uninvited guest to the park. Up, performers. It's time for another show. So I doubt you'll even make it to the theater, stranger.
That's fucking rude. That's all? And they ain't enough.
Oh. Keep trying. You're doing great.
I want some more shit talking coming from you, man. Did I really get stuck again? Okay, I was about to say. That would be like my fourth time getting stuck in this DLC. I cut out a couple times. I'm goddamn tired of getting stuck on shit. Hello? Wait, I saw some. Painted ghoul. Oh, God. Okay, hold up. I gotta scratch my leg, which means I gotta move this. Okay, let's do this. Pop Radex, you already know. This is gonna be fun. Painted ghoul.
Do you enjoy that lovely glowing mist?
I don't actually enjoy it at all, to be honest.
Why, we've got sprayers all over.
How you doing?
Keep you cool and irradiated.
All right, so these guys just—they're painted. Plain and simple. This guy a little bit green. I don't understand the painting part much. Holy shit, I'm very confused here. Okay. Oh fuck, there's turrets again. Okay. We have discovered the Ferris wheel. Did?
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
Hello? I'm at the Ferris wheel. I wanted to see the Ferris wheel. Handle that! Nice. Alright. Let's see here. Nope. Okay. So now we know there's traps every now and then. Do you have a hazmat suit?
Hey.
Or anything? Wait. Come on. There's only 15 radiation resistance. I know you got something on you. Zero radiation resistance? Well, I guess it would make sense for, you know, the children of Adam to not resist radiation, because that'd be kind of contradictive to their situation. Ride. We can activate the ride. Might as well. No! The power is still out. God damn it. Brain fungus. Green rag hat. Hell yeah, I want a green rag hat. What do I keep seeing I can loot here? Oh, that's what it was. Oh, actually, I do need a Braxo cleaner for antiseptic. I am kind of addicted to drugs right now, which is not always a fun thing to have happen. But it's alright right now. Stop with that shit. Medallion dispenser. Thanks for the medallion. Stop! So much radiation everywhere, man. Okay. What else y'all got here? Here we go. Nice job. Can I put the rocket bat under here? And then can I put this here? There you go. It's way better. Who's trying to get this rocket bat? Yeah, I see you, painted ghoul. Coming over there. Whoa, what? Can make some Nuka Cola? Nuka Twin. Nuka Ray. Whoa, holy shit. Hell yeah, I made me a Nuka Ray. I'm about to drink that bitch on the spot. I'm not actually. But I'll use right away. Drink some water. Hello? Get away from that. I'm just checking all areas, man. Some pretty dope ass weapons. I've only seen like a handful of weapons. Some pretty dope ass weapons though. Can't activate any of these goddamn rides. Hey man, how you doing? Boop. Okay, that was interesting. Get both of you. How about laying on the floor? Boom! How did you not die? You're a strong one. Boom! Okay. Water? Is this radiation, you think? Yeah, definitely. Couldn't tell by the green emitting off of it. Hello? I don't know which way I should really be going right now. But I will, we'll figure out a way. Nice hit. Good job on that one, man. I give you a 10 out of 10 on the form. It's weird how the power's off, but some of these rides are active. Interesting. Ooh, the traps. Stop. Who's coming out? Can I get on one of these rides? Do you think I'll get hurt?
Well, I can see you're no rocket scientist.
Definitely get hurt. Jeez, there's so much radiation everywhere. Can we chill out with this, man? I'm doing it. Where is it? Nuka Ray. Yum! That barely helped. Will I get all my health back if I do that? Oh, I will. Boop! Okay. That's fine. I'm not picking up every single piece of loot. Because that would be pretty competitive. It is Fallout, though.
Boop!
Okay. I am feeling kind of lost. Hey, man. How you doing? You've been waving and everything. Okay.
Don't you think you're a little big for that ride?
Shut the fuck. This place is pretty fucking annoying. Hello? Oh, okay. You got that. It's pretty damn annoying when there's radiation on every goddamn wall. Boop. That was a slow-ass attack, dude. All right. Let's go, Jeeves. We're going right. Legendary withered feral ghoul. Oh, how legendary was he? There we go. Are these all the ghouls here, just painted ones? This guy's not even painted, he's feral. Just a regular feral ghoul. Alright, there's the other one. Yo, I'm kind of just standing in these. Resilient, what does that mean? 150 damage resistance while reloading. It's fucking really good. I'll sell it. Maybe not a real good weapon, but it's a real good legendary attribute. So these train tracks obviously have some importance here. They look like they lead somewhere. Can I mix my drink? No? Funhouse? Hell yeah! But I want to find like the main area here. I don't want to just like start exploring. I didn't get much of a lead. Feeling lost? Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit lost. Hey, wake up. We entered the funhouse. I guess I'll take the broom. I picked it up on accident. Yay!
And aren't we having fun?
Order up. I mean, well, I just entered. I haven't done anything yet. But yeah, sure, we're having fun. Yeah!
Don't worry. The mirrors are too dirty to reflect anything. In your case, I'd say that's probably a benefit.
Left. Right. Break it! Okay. Let me just hit you directly in the head, but not break you. Straight. We can't go left and we can't go right. Let's check out what's left. Nothing too friendly. This is fucking weird, dude.
Where are you even going? At this rate, you'll starve to death in there.
You can't go any of those. Oh, here we go. Hey! Nasty ghoul. Is that racist? Whatever. Hey man, how you doing? What's over here? Tickets? I feel like these tickets are gonna have a pretty decent use later. What's out there, man? But yeah, they're probably gonna have a really good use later on. And they're gonna have some importance at least. Because why would you be able to be gather them in such like certain amounts? Dead rate. Exit. There's the exit. Do we wanna go through the exit? Well, we don't got many choices here, do we? Rad roach, dead roach of that. Okay, I saw a fragmine on the floor. So let's watch for it. There it is. Multiple fragmines on the floor. There's one to the left. Well, let's go right. Okay, nothing there. Hello. That one wasn't even on, it was just there. Okay. That's very effective when you just put a fragmine on the floor. I mean, it's deceptive. Except for I'm pretty sure when they're armed, they're red. Exit! I did, I can stop looking at the floor all the time, man. Wait, no, I probably still have to look at the floor. What is this? Conveyor belt, what is this? Another fucking DLC that adds in certain things? Who's that? Oswald the Outrageous. Huh. Well, this ain't fucking funny, dude. Hey, man. Coming up there. Don't worry. Fucking dumbass. You think I was gonna get hit by that? Alright. Oh, God. We got fucking... Hold up. Ah, got my throat. We got parkour going on now. Is there anything over there? Probably not. Ooh. Okay. Well, that was great. No. Hello. There's people in here, of course. My boy. Get your ass up here. It hit my man with a boop. Alright. Oh shit, there's a legendary one. Watch out, guys. Dead. Troubleshooter combat knife. Hold up. Eh, against robots. Kind of useless at this point. I don't think we'll run into too many robots. Alright, once we go around, this should be perfect. Yep. Boom. Nice and easy, everybody. Let me just get up here. And then we unlock something we can actually unlock. Look at that. Oh, no hacking. Set reduced nausea mode on. Huh? I don't... Okay. Well, yeah. Reduced nausea. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. What's through here? Is this a shortcut? Oh, a shortcut. Yeah. That's exactly what I want. Open this door, baby. Open that bitch up. There we go. Hey, fuck you, Oswald. So... We turned off everything. We can go right. Let's go right.
Listen to the sound of my voice. You're going to die.
Good one. That's a good joke right there. Alright, so this guy's dead. Oh! Scav, issue number 3. Plus 10% to hand weapon damage. Hand-to-hand weapon damage. That's actually good because there's not too many... weapons in the hand-to-hand category, and they're also well, I guess there's an unarmed perk, but who the fuck is the unarmed perk because there's no weapons to use with it. Okay, so we ended up in the same area either way. So if I were to go back down, sorry, is there a mirror here? There's a mirror here. So no, we didn't. Wait, what about here? No, what? Wait! Oh my god. Okay, I'm actually getting like low key nauseating from that. Is that supposed to fall in here? I don't know. Okay, no. I did watch my step with that quick save. That's good. I quick save literally right before I went into this one. Because I knew there was some sus shit going on there. Oh shit! Kind of scared me. Not enough. Okay. Let's go. Here we go. New area. That way is up. When you look up, that way is up. Okay, let's see here. Can you open doors though? Can't. So let's pop open every door. There's people talking outside. Primarily, I want to open every door. So we make sure, I'm gonna take your knuckles because, I mean, they added hand-to-hand combat. upgrades, so there's gotta be like actual upgrades for weapons. I bet there's bobby pins in there. Alright, yeah, that's actually really good. Fusion core and XL, even though I don't use XL often. Hey, how y'all doing? Shut the door on my boy. Alright. Let them come in, Jeeves. Let them come in. Who the fuck closed the door? Jesus. There's actually an interesting area here. Shit's kind of spinning while you try to fight in it. It's really cool. But obviously the ghouls aren't gonna... Excuse you! Open that fucking door! Did you ever close that shit on me? Oh, dude, there's a trap in there. What the hell? Jeeves, get your ass up. I really want to go in here. There we go. See, how was I supposed to disarm that? Like, he's the one who armed it. The ghoul's the one who armed it. Okay. Okay, it's a trap. This looks like the way we came from. It is not. So it's a pretty cool illusion. Okay. What's up, Bottle? That's his name. I like how the other dude's called Cappy and that guy's called Bottle. So, such an interesting array of names there. Okay, yeah, I'll take, like, all this stuff. Shut the fuck up, dude. You're dying so quickly. That's where we came from. That's a wall. Oh, dude, there's a fuck ton of tickets in here. Let me just move that weak-ass radiation. Hello. How y'all doing? What is that? It's a baby bottle? Oh, there's nothing in here. Aha! Wait. Roaches! Okay.
Well, you're a bit hardier than those others, it seems.
The fuck was that?
But not much smarter, I'm afraid.
Hey, Capley. Capley and Botley. Hello? Oh, I was killing the roaches. I was about to say, what the fuck is going on? Aha! Another shortcut? Boom, this is another shortcut. Alright, well, we're getting close. Just taking my time at this point. Don't want to die. We're getting close. Getting close. This is where my boy Oswald was looking at me.
Already gone, little raider. Don't worry. I've still got plenty of surprises in store for you.
Motherfucker. We're not going to be catching this guy for a while. I can already see it. Nuke Elixir. Funhouse Control. Let's see here. Open up all these doors. Okay. Well, they're already open. Well... Is that all that's here? Take the basketball. There's a certain bowling pin there. There's a bowling pin. There was a league bowling pin. What's in here? This is all? Alright, boom. There's the fun house done. I guess at this point, we're just literally looking for Oswald. Anything down here? No? Alright, Jeeves. Let's head out. I guess. Didn't really accomplish much here. I walk out and this man still be talking that shit. This guy need to brush his teeth by the time I get to him with all this shit talk. Holy shit, that scared me more than anything else would. Oh my god, there's another one coming. Hey, see, I was gonna walk down that tunnel, down the tracks, but it doesn't feel safe. Just, I don't know, to me it doesn't feel safe anymore. Okay, we're fine. So let's head on to these other areas. Watch out, Jeeves. There's cars on the track. Any more? Oh, that looks like it's it. Alright. Let's head to these other locations here. Hello? There was more? Bullshit. Yeah, I was looking at zero chance of hit. I'll let him come to me. Look. Did exactly what I said. Motherfucker! How many goddamn cars is there? I didn't see any earlier. Alright. Apparently this is candy. Stop. Okay. Next area. Where is the next area at? Maybe we do have to follow the roads. Oh, jeez. Shut up, man. You got those guys. There looks like... Fuck, hold up. This area is not big at all. You just need to find this man. And I'm guessing... Jeeves, you got taken down by fucking ghouls. Are you kidding me? How you gonna get taken down by your own kind? You better get your ass up. Get your ass up, boy. Alright, we're following this. Following this because I feel like this has to lead to a stop eventually. And with it leading to a stop, there's obviously gonna be an area at the stop. So let's watch where we walk, though. Looks like there's more kid to this land. Now that I look at it. More kid to this kiddie land. This looks like a stop up here. Hello? You come to me. Ow. That was pretty shitty, I won't lie there. Shot Jeeves. Probably more cars coming, man. You better watch out. Okay. We're making progress. I don't know how. I burp. I'm very tired of the radiation. I'll not lie there. Holy shit. Friggin' revolutionary sword. Thanks. Okay. Don't know why I put that away. I mean, there's a thirst stapper. Already got one, though. I don't see reason to get. I don't see no reason not to get another one. There you go. Jeeves, I know you're not fucking sitting down right now. How much crazy shit is going on right now and you're just over there sitting on the floor? Another legendary wither boy. Why all wither? My question. I don't want that. It's just more weight to carry. There's the cars. No longer following the car track. Because we have found an area here. Kingdom Cola. King Cola's castle. Hold up. This looks like a place we can go in. We gotta go in it. The amount of rads I'm getting right now. I know my health is low, but I'm trying to just save my health right now. Oh god. I'm on to the top. Hey! He didn't die. Okay. See, now I'm scared. Alright, into Cola's castle. Into Kingo's Cola. Let's go. Oh god. Okay, time out. More Radaway. Somebody's like dropping shit. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Oh, that was pretty fucking stupid. I was unable to vats it. Please go over there, Jeeves. Go. 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 Jeez, you're supposed to go. I'll do it. Oh, it was just a trap? Really? Well, that was fucking stupid. I thought I was gonna have an epic battle there with a missile launching machine of doom. Did not want that. Alright, hey, time out. It's about Mutant Slayer operator. Oh, wait, it's an operator armor piece. Huh. Might use that now. Let's see here. Do you have a left leg? No, he does have a left leg. Uses damage to blocking or sprinting. Alright, well, that's not gonna be useful on Jeeves. He's way too fucking big for people to not hear him. Here. Carry this stuff. If you wanna use that thirst stepper knife, go on ahead, man. Go on ahead. I won't stop you. Okay. Let's do this. We've been in Ghoul Town for a while now. Nothing different. We're just in a castle and there was a missile launcher. So I guess something different, a little bit different. Get out of here. Get y'all with that double kill. There's an enemy over there? Must be on the castle walls. Charred painted feral ghoul. Oh damn, he was tougher. Everybody, he was tough. The little like thud they make when they hit you. Thanks for the rads. I appreciate that shit. I love it now. I'm getting used to it. I'm gonna start bathing in this. Now the children of Adam taught me well. Really should have brought that armor. That marine armor probably would have helped. Tight. I'm upgrading lockpick. That's the next thing I'm upgrading. Unless there's something else that catches my eye. There might be new perks. I don't know. There probably isn't. I don't think it's how Fallout 4 works. I might be like passive perks you can gain. Oh shit, too loud. Come out. Let's go check this out. Anything new? Anything that looks somewhat new? Four-leaf clover? No. Ricochet? Nah, everything looks the same. So let's get a... Oh shit, I can get another rank. Oh, dude, that's really tempting. You know what else is tempting? Lockpick. Oh, remember I said I was gonna get lockpick? I lied. Beware at King Cola's Castle Theater, Cola's Court. Let's go on in and let's see if we can find this man, Oswald. Oswald been bullshitting. Where are you?
You finally arrived. Quickly, the show is about to begin.
No, don't tell me what to do. Can I mix? Can I mix more drinks? Why y'all got melons on the floor? Like, come on now. Have some decency. Did not mean to read that. Okay. Thought it was a magazine. It looked like one. Kind of. Let's go right. Right is always the right way. What show? Kind of scared here. You guys are actually all dead. Where's he gonna be at?
I'll admit, you think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother.
Sorry, I just want to see if this will work.
Other with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed.
Oh.
We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic.
Really?
The stuff of legends. Perhaps you'd like to see some.
Fuck yeah.
No matter what you do, I can heal my friends. And we will protect what is ours.
What a fight this man is putting up. Oh yeah, heal yourself. What a fight. That was a great fight, Oswald. Try again. Try again next time, though.
Sorry, but I'm not going out that easy.
Well, obviously. You got magic and then just die like that. Alright. Who was doing the announcing, though? That's the real question. Sound like he had a female up there. You got groupies? Got another recipe here.
Perfect.
Berry recipe. Just recorded that just so people won't be like, you missed something. If I were to guess, this is all with this area. That would make sense, I guess. Because they want us to explore this whole goddamn kitty kingdom. Whatever, I'll do it, man. I'll do it if that's all. What else? Oh, fuck. Hell yeah, tickets on deck. This is all. This is literally all. I don't know where I am. I went through like a side door. Now we're like near the castle walls. Okay. Hello. Hello, Cappy. Okay, I'm just making sure. Jeez, I know you can handle some rad roaches. That's why I'll do it for you. Lit cigar? I didn't take the lit cigar. Alright, man. Let's just find this fucking Oswald piece of shit. Is it raining? Is it radiating is it raining radiation rain while irradiating radiate? Is it rain? Alright, went into a castle tower. Oh yeah, we can cook food. Oh man, this is like a nice little hideout for us. Would you look at that? Rachel's terminal? You know what that means? Hold up, I saw something here. Lab coat, that's what that means. Let's just loot everything first before we go into detail about hacking. I wasn't gonna go into detail about it. Let's just loot everything. Stop there. There we go, tunnel key. Nope, can't open that. Okay. Well, probably if I hack the terminal. Well, we got a tunnel key, so let's keep that in mind. What's up here? Canned dog food. Yes. I've been looking for that all my life. Okay, we'll explore a little more, and I think I'm gonna end off the episode soon. Because we've been in this goddamn place for a good while now. I think this leads right back. Yeah, it does. I'm gonna get on this roof. What can I see? exit.
Are you feeling lost? Pathetic.
Probably looking like Fallout 3, which is actually really cool. Like, the terrain feels really Fallout 3-esque. Let's drop down here. See, we can get back on these tracks now. Oh, do you guys think I can drop in the car? Hey, hey! Alright, let's try and eat some poacher meat. And then let's try. Well, no, I fucked up! God damn it. Oh, man.
Alright.
We're in the tunnel. Employee tunnels. Jeeves, ineffective. He is a real man. He's a real myth of a man. But he gets hurt by ghouls really easily. Okay. Let's see what's down here. Let's, you know, go ahead and do some of this irradiating. Irradiating. He's been drinking water this whole time. Yeah, dumbass.
Yes, of course, I'm kidding. But seriously, the clown makeup helps scare the invaders off. There's a new one in the park.
He really doesn't know me.
No, no, I don't think that's going to work this time.
Fuck.
There's something different about this one.
Oh, what was that?
I can do that too. Now, stop squirming.
I can vex?
Sorry. I know you can't help it. We just have to hold out till she gets back with a cure.
She ain't never coming back.
Drive the raiders out and get the farm back in order. We'll fix this. I promise. There. Back in character.
He looked in character the whole time.
Some more surprises for our visitor, so I'll leave you to find your way out.
All right, search the tunnels. Oh man, we're already in caution. That's great. I feel like he knows we would have been there. Because all the magic he does, how would he know we're not been in here? Jeez, what the fuck did you just pick up, man? He's picking up stuff. He's getting a collection of his own right now. I see you, Jeeves, picking up them souvenirs. He's talking about a final act.
And we'll see an end to this production.
Really? You make me go back out to the roof? I was already ahead. I was already up there, man. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, I gotta explore this whole area. I don't know, damn dish rag, man. All right, before we head to the roof, just wanna explore this beautiful area. Oh, God. It's not that beautiful. I was lying. Now we're gonna have to get the Rad-X. Holy shit, this doesn't look fun. Hey, dude. Please let me come in there. Come on. Who? Yes. Fuck you. Ghoul who got repainted even though he was painted already. Jeeves, you'll just absorb that shit. Summer shorts. Don't need that. And I also don't want to see Jeeves in that. So let's not worry about it. More keys to the kingdom tunnel. Oh, here we go. Pump system. This may be something really good here. Yes. Yes. Thank God we did it. That's a good way to end off the episode. That's a perfect way to end it off, is by turning off the shit that made this place a living hell.